What's the difference between us and other tour operators? Quite interestingly, we see other tour operators around. We get a bit of an idea on how they're operating, and we get feedback from other riders who have essentially been in contact with other tour operators and then they've decided to book with us. And often that feedback is one of the personalised service that they get with us. And often we also get this feedback that people have found that they feel more comfortable dealing with us. But it goes deeper than that, because the difference between us and other tour operators is, firstly, we cater for experienced riders only. And that's a big thing, because a lot of these tour operators in Vietnam and in other Asian countries, they will essentially take anyone and they'll just tell you that they'll teach you how to ride. Oh, no problem, come on the tour, we'll teach you how to ride and all that. We don't want that. And for the just reason, because, well, one, it's dangerous. And also for an experienced riders don't want to ride with first time riders. And that's how we are. So, you know, when you're riding with us, essentially you're riding with experienced, like-minded riders. You're not going to get on a tour where there's going to be half dozen backpackers on there who have no idea how to ride. And not only is it insanely dangerous and, of course, unnerving to watch people ride, particularly in a foreign country who don't know how to ride, it's going to spoil your holiday. So with us, you are riding with experienced riders only. And you'll see that when you inquire with us, we actually ask you how much riding experience you have. If someone happens to slip the gate, which fortunately enough, this has never happened, is that at our rider briefing, we also raise the point. If someone has arrived here and you're an inexperienced rider, you need to be letting us know. And so essentially, even from day one, if we have a rider that was to get on a tour and we could see straight away that they are not up for the ride because they're just simply inexperienced and they've, you know, maybe lied about their ability to ride, we would pull them up. We would have no issue in telling them, sorry, mate, you've kind of lied to us. You can't come on this tour, because our tours are dedicated for experienced motorbike riders only. You don't have to be the top and best rider in the world, but you definitely need to be an experienced rider. And of course, that makes the enjoyment for everyone, knowing that everyone can ride, so much better and of course so much safer.